So basically, just for my own amusement, I am starting a game of Subnautica. I play this one a lot in my own spare time. And I figured if I'm just going to be playing anyway, I might as well record. Meant to record a lot earlier, then I got distracted by music on YouTube. And I'm really easily distracted. Positive side, I think I know the lyrics to a couple of metal songs now. Make some coffee before this starts up. Loading always takes forever. One of these days I just need to get some better, some actual editing software so I can just start up an episode already in the game. And not have to worry about just starting it up the way I did. Yeah, meant to make full use of my day off and do a lot more recording. Wound up playing this on my own for about, I don't know, 4 hours. Went shopping. Like I said, listen to music on YouTube. And now it's technically tomorrow, and I wasted a whole day. But you need that sometimes. I just worked like 49 hours at work this week. I'm not counting yesterday, and yeah. Kinda tiring. I needed a day off. It's kinda nice I didn't have my class today either, so. Here we go. Boop.
Attention. Pump failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
Yeah.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
So I'm gonna call my guy Larry. I don't know why, it's just the first name that came to mind. And it's kind of fun to name things. So Larry's in kind of a pickle. Kind of in a big pickle. And concussion. Larry now has a concussion. I wonder what his actual, like, job on the ship was. Like, was he an engineer, or what? Okay. No. Yeah. Oop. Can't actually die in that opening sequence anyway, so. I don't think you can anyway. Apologies for all the coughing, I didn't take my allergy meds.
Greetings, survivor. Great job not dying.
Thanks.
To assist you in further survival in emergency situations, you have the initiative's personal data assistant.
May I call this voice Linda?
Interface visible now. Will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so first things first. I need that, which means I need copper and acid mushrooms.
Okay.
Right, this isn't a bad place to start. Sometimes it starts me off in a lot more hostile environments.
Okay. The Aurora suffered catastrophic hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected in 100 meter range. New creature discovered. Attention, detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor. Environment, uncharted, ocean planet. Oxygen nitrogen atmosphere. Water contamination, high.
Gimme.
Oxygen.
Yeah. You're a little late on the uptake there, Linda. Hey. I swear sometimes the fish just kind of mock me.
Discovered.
Anyway.
Alien life forms may have unexpected characteristics and applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Good.
Gotcha.
New creature discovered.
I am terrible at catching peepers. Always have been. Oh.
Life pods are equipped with a fabricator programmed to construct tools.
Where's that? There it is.
Organic substances edible. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased by 11%.
Okay. I'm used to playing with like 17 air tanks on me. I like to just be able to swim. So for this one, I'm not going to be using cheat codes either. They're a lot of fun to use in my own time, but for this, I'm going to play it normal. Back here, Gary.
New creature discovered.
Okay, gotcha. Okay.
Oxygen.
In the playthrough I was doing on my own time, I had like 115 seconds of air. So it's gonna take me a little bit of getting used to get back to the smaller amounts. Okay, I'm not sure I have plenty of space. Okay. Good. Good.
Oxygen.
I'm on my way already, Linda. Thank you. I forget how pretty the ship looks before it explodes. Alright. That. Ton of titanium lying around, which is great. To build big bases, so more titanium the better. I also build a lot of bases.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's dry pool may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%.
Oh shit.
By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%. Oxygen.
Yeah, you're still a little late on the uptake there, Linda. I'm really surprised that Chomp Chomp didn't see me. I call every shark in the game a Chomp Chomp.
Oxygen.
Basically, anything that's gonna bite my face is called a chomp chomp. I need some of those. I should have everything I need to make a scanner. Titanium. Oh, too much titanium. Based on
oxygen.
Three. Okay. So with three, whatever I find on my way back, I guess. Yeah. So I started playing this game a few months ago now. Used to watch Jack play it right when the game was first out. It's been really, really interesting seeing the game develop. since it's in early access, it's really cool.
Oxygen.
I have one more space. Yeah. So that quartz here. Where's the pod? Where's my life pod? Oh, right next to me. Okay. So now, make a snack.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
Luckily for me, I always land within the safety range.
The handheld spectroscope scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data.
And gold, which is always a fun one to get. Alright, I'm just gonna turn that into that, because I'm gonna need that later. And there's always tons of titanium around. And I'm gonna turn all that into glass, because I'm gonna need that when I build my base. Everything should fit into there. Okay. Alright. Hold on. I am damaged. Should do the responsible thing and take one of these. There. Okay. Now then. Into Chomp Chomp Zone. Sure, there are sea glide fragments
emergency.
In there.
Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
And boom. Yeah. Sorry, I thought that usually happened during the daytime. Well, anyway, that was pretty. Okay, now I know I saw a fragment of something down here. So, gimme. There it is. Sea moth is better than the sea glide, but...
Oxygen.
Okay. So I think I'm really close to radiation zone. Or maybe not. Hard to tell. Alright, anyway. I need to get some things. Starters, this. Gimme. Gimme.
New creature discovered.
It's my favorite fish to catch. Uh-oh, chomp chomp. Chomp chomp? Okay, it's over there.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I really need to remember to craft the tanks. Okay. So come down here, we'll grab some of these. Ah, oh, shit, chomp chomp. Chomp chomp. Lots of chomp chomps. This is a bad idea. Shit. Oh, heck off. Alright, we'll come back for those. You know, I only need them to craft my knife. Freaking chomp chomps everywhere. But shit.
Oxygen.
Why is that radiated? I knew I was close to the radiation field. Just thought it was the other way. Okay. Oh, hey. Don't taunt me. Gotcha, motherfucker. Okay. Oh, you're so cute! I never actually looked at you guys before. You're cute. Okay. Any chomp chomps around?
Oxygen.
Okay, okay, okay. Hold on. Oh. Yeah, I guess I'm super close. Alright, anyway. I need these. Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. All that I can carry. Gimme, gimme. Gimme. Okay. I can carry a few more. Okay. That's as many as I can carry. Does that fill up my inventory? Yes, all the way. So we'll just head back.
Oxygen.
And with that, I can make this in silicone. And make a knife, which is important for things and stuff. Okay, I kind of want a really roundabout way. Chomp chomps. Avoid the chomp chomps. Oh, shit.
Oxygen.
Doggy paddle. Doggy paddle my way to safety. Anyway, it's a good thing I'm not on this planet, like, in real life. I'm allergic to a lot of things in the ocean. Plus, I hate the ocean. Not to, like, I like the beach and stuff, but, like, being on a boat freaks me out a lot. So, I probably wouldn't do too well. Okay, I need, like, three of those. And I have enough for lube. Cool. And what do I have? Two? Enough for another sim? No. Now, we can make that. Okay, what do I need for the knife? Titanium. Oh. Didn't realize I didn't have any titanium on me. You only need one. So. Arsenal. Knife. Perfect.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. As an essential survival tool for 2.5 million years, the knife remains the only exception. Sorry about that.
I have a feeling you're not really. Okay. So now... Yeah. I need... Okay, I don't have any plans for the sea glide, right? Okay. So we have to find those. Okay, what, where am I? In relation to... Okay, so if I keep going this way, that'll be fine. There's a couple more wrecks around here somewhere. Forgot to make the thing. Oh. Oh boy. Oh, that's a no. That's shit. Okay. I am not prepared to deal with the crash fist. No matter what I think otherwise, I am not prepared to deal with the crash fish. Make an air tank. A jump, jump. I think it's just glass and titanium I need for that. A little laggy, aren't you? Okay, so make the titanium out of the thing since I have it. That they don't stack anymore, but I'm gonna test that. Yes, they do. Cool. Maybe when the build goes from experimental to this one. But for now, I'm going to take advantage of the fact that I can. Okay, so I need some common coral. Yeah, you all snazzy. Okay, need some of this. Need like four of this. Hey, gimme. Ah, shit! Chomp chomp! Shit, shit, shit. This is supposed to be a safe zone. Goddamn chomp chomps. Bad for my health. Here. I only have three. Oh. Could have more for later. Make the better water. In there, take those out, because I can just drink those as I go, put that in there, alright. I think I'm good for now. I guess I can turn this into copper wire, I'm going to need that soon too, clear up some more inventory space. Go. We'll swing it. Okay. That's Chum Chum's still there. Go away, go away. Don't want to deal with your bullshit today. Okay, good. Alright, I forgot I can scan these. Oh, I'm supposed to self-scan too. Oh. There we go.
Performing self-scan. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
Right. Okay. So somewhere. Yeah, okay. Follow this and lead me to another site. Okay. I thought that was a wreck. Instead, it was coral. It's around here somewhere, though. Okay. Somewhere. Chomp chomps. Where is it? There's like two I can access in the safe zone.
Oxygen.
This is where it started me the last time I played. Oh, there it is. Close by. I both like it and I'm slightly annoyed by the fact that it starts you off in completely different places. It's a little harder to get your bearings at first sometimes. Essential for my survival. Okay. If I find that geyser, there's one by that. That's where I built my base last time. Oh shit.
Oxygen.
All here. Okay. This one else just that? No. Good. Give me that. Okay. Now I can move forward. Any other goodies? I thought there was bioreactor stuff around here somewhere. I could easily be wrong. Nice chomp chomp. Just scan random stuff right now. Let's see. For the sea glide. Alright, I have most of that. I need the vehicle station for that. Which should be in another crash site around here. Somewhere. There's at least one more. I hear it. Oh, I hear that geyser. Where are you? You're around here somewhere. Gimme. Gimme, 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 gimme. Collect creature eggs. Don't judge. Must have been. Ah. Is this a new one? I think I've checked this one out yet. Or is this the one I was just at and I didn't just can't tell if it's dark? That could be it. That's probably it. Yep. Okay.
Oxygen.
I am dumb. Okay. That's probably through here. Might as well make the might as well make the sea glide for now. Get in. Not today, chomp chomp. Okay. So yeah. With the lubricant and the copper wire, I just need another piece of copper. Yes. Okay, so I just need some acid mushrooms. That's all I need for right now. Out we go. Not today, chomp chomps. Okay. Super creepy sounding. Anyway. Now I can make battery. I need that magnesium for later. Okay, and then I have the lubricant. Oh, I had a battery. I'm dumb. Oh well. So. We'll need that battery anyway for the other thing. which I need gold for, because I need to make the computer chip. Ah, shit. Not today, Chomp Chomp. Not today. Okay, this isn't an irradiated zone, right? Going the opposite way of the radiation? Yes, okay. Here we go. Hard to keep track sometimes. Lime. Lime. Okay. That's okay. Ah, shit. Other chomp chomp.
30 seconds.
The chomp chomp and the bloodsuckers, which I don't like even more. Okay, so I think the islands are there and there. Or is it there? I think it's there. I remember the shadows. Okay. So this should be not today butter. Should be a wreckage around here somewhere. That'll have more of the sea glide fragment. No. Cyclops fragments. Cyclops is the big thing. Sea moth is what I want. Ooh, hello. Give me your goodies. Yeah. Thank you. And thank you.
PDA data.
High capacity tank, cool. I can't use that yet because I need the modification station or something. Okay.
30 seconds.
Ush. Head into the mouth of a chomp chomp. Okay. Yeah. Whoop. Can I? Not today. Too many. Getting too close to radiation, am I? Not sure. Okay. think I'm okay for right now. But I'll find out very quickly. Okay. Ooh, wreckage. Gimme. The chomp chomps are around though. Oh shit. Radiation. Phew. Alright. I kinda suspected that one was, but I was willing to take a risk. Need to get the radiation suit. How much space do I have in my inventory? Not enough. Okay. So we'll make a dump. Oh wait, I can't. I don't have enough space in there. Well, I'll condense anyway. I'll have enough for the computer chip, I think. So then I can make the habitat builder. Which will be good. I can start making my base. I'm not sure what I'm gonna build yet, but I like to have one in the safe zone. Copper wire, battery. Then I needed, I need the computer chip. So I need two table coral. Not today, Jump Jump. Okay. Table coral. Table coral. Right about here. Where were you? Okay, so I get a couple. Scan that, gimme. Scanning takes forever. Gimme. Gimme. An even number, now I have an odd number. So, gimme. Okay, now I have an even number. Okie dokie. To make the computer chip first. Then, make the habitat builder. Okay. Then I just need a shit ton of titanium, which I have. Some more. Glass. Quartz. And I need to decide where I'm gonna build. So, away from the chomp chomps. I always seem to build right next to them, which makes it a little stressful. Where's that? I feel like I'm getting too close to the radiation on that one. I guess I'm not. Just trying to remember where I built last time. Oh, yeah, I am radiating. Okay. Guess not. We've erupted by now, I think. Give me that. Thank you.
New blueprint acquired.
As well, get more titanium. Oh, my inventory's full. Damn it. Okay. I really need to pick a place to build. So. I want it to be next to the geyser. So I could make use of the thermal plant when I get that. But I guess it's more suited for down below anyway. So, I don't know. What do I want to build? Kind of like here. Yeah. Okay, so then, you. Then I can build that.
30 seconds.
Well done. Like that's a distance away from the life pod, but not like too far. So okay. And we'll just build another. Is an eclipse going on? Yep. It was kind of pretty. Okay. Anyway, what I was doing is building over here. Let's build one of those, actually. Try to figure out the best way to do this. right now. I need that. Oh shit. Chomp chomp. Tiny chomp chomp.
Welcome aboard. All primary systems online.
Anyway. That freaked me out a little bit more. I hate not realizing that there's a chomp chomp right there. Okay. Anyway, I used up all my quartz. I didn't bring a beacon. So finding this place again is gonna be fun. But I think I'm up to the challenge. That. Because I like to have a couple of stacked things. Yeah. Do I have enough to build a ladder? Now, what do I need for? I need a wiring kit, a computer chip, and titanium. Okay. So, I need to find some gold. Don't think I have any left. When I was writing in. Darn. I was getting something new. Alright, well, my life pod's over here. Need to be over there. Need more quartz. Serious lag there. I space my inventory now, I think. So I need some of this.
New blueprint acquired.
Now where's my? There it is. It's really easy to get turned around. That's not fair. Okay. So, I can make fiber mesh now, which I need two of. Then I need two lead. And then I have a radiation suit, which is good. Okay, now I can go into irradiated places. What's new? Now the rebreather and the diaphragm. Okay. So Do I need the wiring kit? Yes, I need a wiring kit. Then I need. Oh, I have gold. Sweet! Do I have any copper left? Only one. But I can get more. Okay. Lucky for me, I have gold on me. So. More copper, and then was it a battery? Copper wires and table coral. Okay. bit of copper. Perfect. Now I just need some table coral. Chum Chum just loiters here. So now I can make copper wire. And then I can make a computer chip. I should be able to make a fabricator out of that. Yes. Okay. What do I need for a beacon? Copper wire. Okay. I need more copper. What do I have? Oh, I have two. Perfect. Hate that it's that easy to click out of sometimes. There we go. Okay, so beacon. Perfect. Now then. Go vaguely in the direction of where my house is. Very vaguely. No idea. Pretty sure it's this way. Several hundred meters. Was it like 500 meters away? I stayed pretty close to the edge. But I'm not sure.
Dehydration detected.
Yeah, I'll work on that in a minute, Linda. I'm trying to find my house. No idea where I am. No idea where I was. How far away am I? Too far. Pretty sure it was only 500. Oh, there's you. So I'm in the vague area. I remember seeing you. Right? Yeah, okay. So somewhere. Somewhere over the rainbow. Found you. Okay, cool. Now then. need to take out the beacon. I'll go inside first. Well, first we'll build the... What am I missing? How do I not have enough titanium now? Oh, because I built the beacon. Okay. Fair enough. Hey, shit. Oh, shit. Wrong thing. Get back here, you. I panicked. Okay. No more panicking. 5. Launch. Okay, now it's out. Now I need to find more titanium. In its actual, like, normal form.
Caution. Calorie deficiency detected.
Okay, Linda. I get it. I'm terrible at taking care of myself. I get it. Okay, yeah, I'm really bad at taking care of myself. I don't have any water. Okay. Now that I have the beacon there, that's fine. I'll just go back to thing.
Emergency. Severe dehydration. Detective.
Working on it, Linda.
Fluid intake immediately.
Working on it, Linda. Okay. Now I have water and food in here. Alright, good enough now.
Vital signs stabilizing. Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, so. Put these in here right now. That'll be good. Yeah, okay. Cook that. Alright. Now then. Titanium. Oh shit. What a fucking chomp chomp. Good thing I can sustain a couple of bites from the sharks. It's very handy. Okay. Home sweet home. Now, I can build my fabricator. Just go right there. Perfect. Build a wall locker. the wall walkers better. Okay, Matt, don't have enough titanium for that. Alright, and I've been recording for about an hour. So we'll call it there. I'm still going to be playing, so I'll just start up a new episode after. Thanks for watching.